I'm at the Shaanxi Coal Company in Yulin, Shaanxi, where I'm going to show you how Huawei, working together with the Shaanxi Coal Company, have developed an automated intelligent mining solution based on a 3-level industrial internet platform. The solution has used 5G, cloud computing and AI, as well as related digital applications to significantly improve production efficiency and operational safety at the mines of Shaanxi Coal Company.
Okay, so I'm all kitted up and ready to go. Got my light, got my hat, got my overalls.
The solution is also the first of its kind to use an industrial internet platform with a 3-level architecture of Shaanxi Coal Company, its mine subsidiaries and the coal mines themselves. This platform has enabled collaborative management and control, intelligent sensing and efficient decision making.
So we're actually in a substation now, and the substation that we're in, this is one of the substations that supplies all the power for the mining machinery in other parts of the mine.
Many key facilities in the mine, such as the underground water pump rooms and electricity substations, now operate intelligent, unattended operations. Thanks to machine patrol inspection and video-based monitoring, sensors are able to autonomously detect and give out warnings related to gas buildup, fires, flooding, ventilation issues, and geological events, making the mine a much safer working environment.
I tell you what, it's a lot more cleaner down here than I was expecting in this area for sure anyway.
Huawei has leveraged the expertise it has built up in 5G, AI, cloud computing, big data and other technologies, as well as its capacity to integrate global resources. This partnership has created a new benchmark of intelligent mines for the industry.
We're fairly deep underground in Hongyaoling mine, and we've just arrived at the mining face, and we're going to have a look. I'm not sure whether the actual face is cutting, but that's where we are at the moment. That is so cool. They've even got a mini little shop down here for the miners. If they get a bit peckish or a bit thirsty, they have a whole little shop down here. How cool is that? That's something that I just never ever expected. I just feel so fortunate to be able to come and experience this. This is probably for me once in a lifetime thing, going in a large scale coal mine in China or anywhere in the world. It's pretty amazing really.
By installing a 5G network throughout the mine, workers are able to make video calls from within the mine. The 5G also enables unmanned and autonomous driving, hugely improving the convenience and safety for the underground workers.
So these are the all the cabling and piping that's all suspended along here that supplies all the electricity and fluids to what I guess is the cutters at the mine face.
The main challenge of the mining industry is to unify industry standards and systems. Each mine contains thousands of different pieces of equipment, creating huge amounts of data. Systems and data from different vendors' equipment is not compatible, and these systems are not able to integrate with each other. There are also no regulations or standards within the mining industry, which is something that is needed for the industry to innovate towards intelligent mining in the future. So the main challenge is to unify these systems and standards so that all of the data from these different systems can be brought together and used to provide better decision-making capability.
Some Huawei equipment here. That's a huge amount of stuff that all has to be supplied to cut coal from the face. Incredible.
Previously, all of the information was in different systems and it was difficult to get a complete overview of all the data. However, now with the industrial internet architecture, all data is stored in a data lake, breaking down the information silos, thus allowing the data from various systems to be displayed in order to support collaboration and control. Now system users can simply log in through a computer or mobile phone and monitor the entire working face. Previously, 13 people per shift were required to work underground. Now, with this new intelligent mine solution, this has been reduced to 5, with a production increase in coal of around 50%.
Like a massive chain down there, look. It just blows your mind to think that they have to get all this kit down here and have it all maintained. It's really quite something.
Come on, guys.
All these hydraulic rams above us. These are basically what hold the roof up. And nowadays they're all hydraulic, but if you go back many years, they weren't hydraulic like that. They were wooden trusses, and they would hammer them into place. It's quite incredible now to see this. This is engineering on a big, big scale, for sure. It's kind of hard to believe all this is you know, hundreds of meters underground and sort of many kilometers from the place where we entered the ground. It's incredible, really. There's some massive cables going on there. Look at that. It's really, really big machinery.
Many people were previously employed working underground in order to inspect and monitor the belt carrying the cut coal to the surface. However, by introducing many sensors and HD cameras, as well as patrol robots which measure speed, vibration, temperature and coal volumes, much data can be collected, fed into the data lake and analysed by the system in real time, and any issues can be identified much earlier than before, and hence better decisions can be made.
So what that guy was just saying is that they have sensors in the walls which they monitor to you know, for vibration or movement of stuff in the mine. So if there is too much movement, they are able to be aware of that.
The entire production and operation of the mine is scheduled and controlled from this room. The data powering all of these screens is created on the industrial internet platform. This platform was jointly developed by Hong Liu Lin and Huawei and means the data from all the thousands of devices in the mine follow unified standards and architecture, and is pulled into the data lake to support the real-time control and decision-making of mining operations. 2,700 pieces of equipment capture 170 million data points per day into the data lake. By using big data analysis on this data, business insights are available from a single system, which allows the company to make much more accurate business decisions. It also allows vendors to easily develop intelligent applications based on the industrial internet platform.
I can't believe that this is the sort of campus of a mining company. Just blows my mind, man. It's like a miniature city. So cool. Honestly, I can't get my breath. These are all the facilities that are provided for the workers at this mine. These are like world-class sports facilities, man. It's amazing. Yeah!
I hope you found this video interesting and informative. It's amazing how technology is transforming traditional industries, making them both safer and more efficient. I hope I can bring you more of this type of content in the future. However, as always, for now, take care.